the other top tiers. But yeah, that's my opinion.
Also, it's not even true. Alright, so Fudge's already been playing on stream. He played offense before. He almost like got a really sick combo, but then he like killed himself.
Oh.
So it's like, oh man, that was a pretty nice game too.
It's Falco life. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how Fox responds when he gets hit by a laser.
Yeah.
That's pretty much the core of this matchup, is that how Fox decides to act out of a shield or out of getting hit, and not getting up smashed.
That was weird.
Ooh, that was so risky. I like it. Yeah.
So he gets the edge guard, should be stuck. Alright, so flame going up, one stop.
Oh,
and now he's dead.
That's a tough spot. Because he reacted to that, and the only other case, here's what you do in that situation. You're stuck on the right, you roll left, and you arms attack.
Oh.
That's how you get out of it.
That sounds about right.
It's hard. You're cornered and you're knocked down. Like, how much worse can it get, really?
Yeah. So, I'm up in a percent lead right now.
Ooh, monkey reverse.
Okay. Oh, no. That was a weird force smash at ledge. That's my best stop.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Okay. Right, he's dead.
Snakeman not happy about that. I mean, it kind of looked like he wasn't going to make it. I don't know if that was wind or something.
Alright, so back to you.
This has got to be... If Flame played offense and Flame lost?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's gotta be loose then.
So Snakeman up 100% lead right now. It's a nice last match, but not enough to kill Falco.
Dreamland.
Dreamland. That was a blink grab. That might be stunned.
He waited a little bit, that was good. Oh, he kinda just ate that back there.
Alright, so Stickman actually up right now.
Did you see that? That was so cool!
Oh man, that was nice.
Stickman on ice! Man, that was slick.
Yeah. He's jumping around, man.
So what happened there? Falco is approaching with the laser. Fox full hops over the laser, gets Falco back here. And then he got forward smash from second place.
Yeah.
With that situation, you can't really jump forward and laser if the Fox is getting full hoppy. What you gotta do is wait for them to land in front of you. So Falco kinda was under Fox and just got back here.
Yeah. So he goes Pokemon. He's looking pretty good at the start. Already having like 51-55%. The grab.
Oh,
nice shine out.
He's giving him a lot of respect at the edge.
Yeah.
I don't know how good Stickman's ledge dash is.
Oh, got hit by the fire.
Didn't even trade, that's rough.
Yeah, that could have been a stock off that back. That was really nice.
Ooh, that's a pretty early really kill too. See what we got here.
Alright. All he needs is a strong hit like that. And the top back, okay.
Nice back air. Oh, we got stuck.
That does not look good.
They're kind of just hitting each other. Like I haven't seen any giant punishes both ways.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That fully charged up smash.
Yeah, they're kind of just hit for hit. Oh, the raw dash attack. He does it
dash
again.
Dash attack. Oh. Alright, back here. Edge guard situation.
Oh, he forward aired.
Dare?
Nice to get the reverse hitbox.
Alright, back here. Another edge guard situation.
Oh, the
nice
short.
That was really good.
That was sick.
At the tip of his return. Oh no. Oh, Sakurai combo. So all he needs is like another big hit. Should be even again.
Oh no!
He gets a fire again.
Oh, he got the reset. You see that? He got the down and a reset.
Yeah,
that's so sick.
Oh, what's the upper? Oh, that was a weird force smash.
He's got a cornered. Fox so good at corner pressure.
So Stickman kind of running away from right now.
I like what he was going for there.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So he can still do this.
Flame is moving. Oh, he can't catch him there.
Okay. Oh, reverse forward there.
Okay, yeah, this is like...
This is looking
just
kind of
hit each other. This is a boxing match, both ways.
Although Stickman looks to be running with it right now.
Oh, what a good spot dodge.
Oh, no, that might be it. So good games, but you know, Stickman pulled it out.